Hi.
Hi.
My name is Jefferson Montclair McCuewan.
My name is Dottie McCuewan.
And welcome
to Crosstalk.
Oh, man.
We got a letter in today from a little girl named, her name is C. Shelverstein. And C says, "Dear Dottie and Jefferson Montclair, I'm a 14-year-old girl and I live in a small town of Whitworth, Texas. They ain't got no Chick-fil-A's here even."
Oh, no.
What are you going to eat? My mom and dad said I can't wear jean pants till I'm 18 and even no button flies till I'm 22. Well, I agree with your parents.
Wait till you're 44. She still won't wear them.
I read the Bible from cover to cover, and I found lots of stuff about how women can be treated as livestock, but nothing about denim. What do you think?
Well, see, here's what I think. There's a lot of fashion innovators out there. You mm-hmm. got Rachel Ray.
You got Tyra Banks.
You got, what's the one that created the dress barn?
That's Angie Warhol.
Angie Warhol. But if you want to go back to the original innovator of fashion...
Jesus Christ.
His name was Jesus Christ. You didn't let me get finished. You're like, Jesus. He created everything
in
fashion.
He invented ponytails.
Loose-fitting clothes.
Beards.
Sandals, which gave way to the flip-flop. This one's wearing some of those.
Get these charged. I like to wear them around the house.
Oh, I'll tell you what. When he was up there on the cross, you know what he looked like? Cool.
Oh, my gosh.
Cool as he did.
Look at this guy.
Cool up there, man.
Yeah.
Cool.
Aside from being a fashion innovator, uh-huh. Jesus Christ always did something very important as well. He obeyed his parents.
And he had more parents to obey than you because he had his mama Mary. He had his dad, Joseph, but he also had
God.
So he had to obey his godfather.
And his dad, God.
Godfather, because God... Make me an offer I can't refuse.
What's that?
Make me an offer I can't refuse.
Come on, we know we're not supposed to talk about
Well, Godfather's like rated R, but I watched it one time on TNT
film.
And they cut all the swears.
I can't tell them what to watch all the time.
There you go, see?
And by your parents, thanks for writing in. Well, howdy, y'all. It's me, Dottie McCuewan. If you liked the video we just showed you, please remember to like it and hit subscribe and share it.